have my gratitude.
You bailed me out back there. You take it.
Understood.
Come on!
Okay.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Pick it up.
Understood. Understood.
You take it.
Understood.
You take it.
Okay.
You take it.
Okay.
You take it.
Understood.
You take it.
Understood. Reload. You have my gratitude.
I need ammo.
Use this.
I need ammo.
Understood.
Take this. I owe you one. I owe you one.
Okay. Come on.
take it.
Understood.
You take it.
Understood.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Pick it up.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Thanks.
Understood.
Understood. You take it.
Okay.
You take it.
Understood. Thank you.
Hand me a grenade.
Use this. Thank you. I owe you one. okay.
You take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
You take it.
Okay.
take it.
Okay. You have my gratitude. Take this.
You bailed me out back there. I need ammo.
Use this.
I need your shotgun. Pick it up.
Okay.
Hand me a grenade.
Use this. Take this.
You bailed me out back there.
You have my gratitude.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Thanks. Pick it up.
Okay.
You bailed me out back there. You bailed me out back there.
Understood.
pick it up.
Okay.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Pick it up.
Okay.
You take it.
Understood. I owe you one.
You take it.
Understood.
I need your magnum.
This.
Pick it up.
Okay.
You take it.
Okay.
You take it.
Understood. You have my gratitude.
Come on!
Okay.
Pick it up.
Okay.
pick it up.
Understood. Damn it. The bridge is out.
Doug, come in. The bridge is out. I'm going to need you to come to us.
There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Okay. Can you meet us there?
Anything for you, Miss Valentine. I'll be waiting with open arms.
He's quite a character.
You are asking for too
much. That's one way of putting it.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Here it is. Give me a hand.
Okay. I set it to broadcast on the same frequency as Chris's PDA.
Please be there, Chris.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength, it comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise.
So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W. PG-678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill, come in!
Chris? Chris?
It's no good. It's being jammed.
It's okay. I told him what he needed to know.
Hurry. Doug should be on the roof by now.
All right.